Hello, everybody. My name is Nightmare Row, and welcome to part 2 of White Enamel. So, hopefully, this part won't be as sad as the last one. And hopefully it's a little less confusing. So here we go, part 2. Touch is only possible at the edge of spaces. Light is only precious during dark intervals. Okay.
How long have you been in here? How long have you been here?
I've been here
years.
A long time. Oh, a lot of years.
White Enamel. Part 2. Here we go. Jesus Christ. I'm telling you. Can I go in now? Oh, my boy, he's still singing.
Never found me yet.
All right. It was locked.
This one thing I know, for he loves me so. He's locked.
I'm home. The lights. Oh, all right. Can I turn those back on? Oh God, the candle over here kind of scared me. I saw it flickering. Oh, hey. they got air conditioner. I'm freezing. He's a new paint job. So too much. Showing how everything used to be. Ooh, I hear piano music. Change the music. Oh, I didn't even notice that before. But it's a crazy music. Everything's all how it is right now. But when you change it to the really nice music, how everything is supposed to be. It's really pretty, actually. Furnace. Oh. Hello. Hello, ma'am. Or sir. Is that Mr. Wilson? Hello, Mr. Wilson. Okay, goodbye, Mr. Wilson. Oh. End of part two, apparently. Okay. Well, that was very... I feel like that was a very short episode. But, I mean... I don't even know what to think of it at this point, because it was, I feel like it was kind of a short part. I feel like he's gonna be some kind of bigger role in this whole thing, and then I also feel like that camera, we're gonna have to use that camera more later on. So, I guess... that is going to be it for today, then. Alright, well, if you liked it, bitch slap the like button, and don't forget to hit subscribe. See you guys later, bye!